entered COVID protocol today.
And now Lewington, he never shies away. He'll go with Zack MacEwen. Sure what got that started. Maybe Zack MacEwen trying to fire his team up down 2-0.
Well, they had a little discussion, Bob, when they came out of the box. Both those guys had matching penalties in the
Boston,
first period.
Philly, both five
they had
five.
A little chit-chat. And the chit-chat to me was about, yeah, we'll settle the score. Here you see MacEwen going after Lewington. And for MacEwen, he's trying to get his team jacked up. I mean, this is pretty simple. Lewington, who's a guy that just got called up. I mean, I don't know that he's in a position to turn down an invitation from an opposing tough guy. So you got to respect that Lewington was willing to fight him. But you could see the Flyer bench to the left of me really got charged up after this fight. MacEwen doing his part and trying to get his team revved up.
I worked with Ray Ferraro earlier this season. He made that point. Said there are times where, back in the old days, you were down 2-0, 3-0. We always had a tough guy. He'd always drop the gloves. Always try to fire our team up. I'm not sure it ever worked. At least that's what Ray said. But if you're saying that there was a little jolt of energy on that Flyers bench, let's see how they react now.